Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials.
Today I am going to show you how to create simple triangle view pattern background design in Adobe Illustrator. Draw a line, stroke weight 7 point. Select line and drag with Alt key for duplicate line. Use Alt and Shift key to reduce size of line. Go to Object menu and Blend options. Spacing steps 4. Select lines and go to Object menu and Blend and make Alt Ctrl B. Go to Object menu and expand. Select object, fill and stroke. Copy Ctrl C and paste in front Ctrl F. Right click and transform and reflect. Select horizontal. Go to Effect menu and distort and transform and zigzag. Select smooth points. Size 1 point and select absolute. Ridges per segment 6. Now shape is ready. Select shape and drag with Alt key for duplicate line. Copy Ctrl C and paste in front Ctrl F. You can give different outline colors. Go to Object menu and Pattern and Make. Tile type brick by row. Adjust heights. Click on Done. Draw a horizontal shape and apply pattern from Swatches panel. Again, draw a horizontal box. Select shape and right click and arrange and send to back. Fill color R218, G28, B92. Select pattern and use transparency panel for blending. Blending mode green. Finally, your seamless VV geometrical pattern texture background design is now ready. Please follow step by step and it's easy way to create pattern background in Adobe Illustrator.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe for new tutorials.